About hepatitis A. Hepatitis A is an inflammation, irritation, and swelling of the liver caused by the hepatitis A virus. Drugs used to treat hepatitis A. The following list of medications are in some way related to, are used in the treatment of this condition.